Got a buzz down soon as he signed. Rolex, babe.
Wrist hot, bitch hot, clock hot. Hit it to the mall, full going shop.
I see you, nigga.
Real hood, baby, life was all fucking crazy.
What is up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Khalid D-Tons, back at y'all with another video, man. Hey, I am so thankful for 600 subscribers, man. I want to thank everybody who's been supporting me along the way and the new people who have came, you feel what I'm saying? A lot has changed, you feel what I'm saying? And I'm only trying to grow from here, you feel what I'm saying? And I'm just thankful for a lot of y'all be watching the videos. Y'all give me the views. Y'all started giving me thousands of views, but y'all don't even like the video. Come on, man. Y'all know I'm lit. Stop playing. But look, though, this is what I'm about to do, right? Because I'm in my car, and you know, it's hot, so I got the air on. So that's why if I hear noises and stuff, and yeah, that's what it is. But look, a lot of people been asking me, how did I get my channel to grow? How did I promote my channel, right? So now I'm about to give y'all some tips. So let me set the camera up. Hold on. All right, y'all. So this is what I do. Number one, I ain't gonna sit there and be like these other YouTubers and, you know, be all slow with chopping it up every little section. I'm gonna put it all in one and give it to you straight and raw. If you don't do it, oh, that's on you. You feel what I'm saying? Number one, I ain't gonna be like, oh, it gotta be your thumbnails. You gotta edit your thumbnails, but.
Cap.
Let me get up into this video. All right, so number one, your damn thumbnail, man.
Gotcha, bitch.
Y'all gotta stop being lazy on y'all thumbnails, y'all. If you stop being lazy and make your thumbnails colorful, actually take your time with doing it, cropped out the pictures, make it look like it's worth watching, you're gonna get that audience retention, you feel what I'm saying? So you gotta do that. You gotta study YouTube, man. You gotta study it. Your thumbnails is number one. But what I did to promote my video to get me where I'm at now is that I was promoting on all my social medias, right? My first 250 subscribers, I did self-promo. I was promoting my videos by myself. You know, I wasn't sending out nothing to get everybody to like it. I was just promoting it, be like, oh, y'all go check out my video. Posting it on my Snap story, on my Snap, my Insta story, my Facebook, and my Twitter. I had a big following on all of them, so I used it. You feel what I'm saying? And it got me to 250 subscribers. So, okay, I did that. But I was talking with somebody. He was like, in order for you to grow your YouTube channel more, you gotta do some paid promo. So I said, okay. At first I was like, nah, man, I ain't trying to get scammed with the woo-woo. He was like, you gotta make sure it's genuine. But at the end of the day, can't be scared to invest in yourself. So I was like, all right, bet. So I did that, right? I invested into myself. I paid somebody on Instagram with a big following to help me promote my videos. And when I did that, I started, they were like laughing under the comments. I seen the comments, they was like, oh, he funny as hell, what's his YouTube channel, woo woo. So they did that, you know, and I kept doing paid promo until it got me to like 300 or 400 subscribers. Like 300 or 400 subscribers. It got me boosting my subscribers up more. So I was like, oh shit, it actually is working. So I started doing, somebody else was like, oh, they started promoting a video on TikTok. So I did TikTok, right? So I was using TikTok. What I did to get my TikTok page started was I was using Boosie Video. I was taking funny clips of Boosie videos, posting them on TikTok, and using the hashtags in them. And then they started getting views, you feel what I'm saying? So I was like, all right, so bad, I'm gonna keep using it. So what I did was kept posting the Boosie videos until I got to a certain amount of following on there and a certain amount of likes. And then I started posting my own stuff, my own clips of my videos, taking little clips out of my videos and posting them on there. And it was like, oh, he's funny. Like, you funny. And they started subscribing and liking and, you know, subscribing to my channel. So it was working for me, and hopefully this worked for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? Use all your social medias, man. You got to believe in yourself. Invest in yourself. If you invest in yourself and don't be... It comes with fails, you feel what I'm saying? If you want to make it in this world, you can't be scared to fall, you feel what I'm saying? You gotta want to do it, you feel what I'm saying? And a lot of y'all scared to fail, you feel what I'm saying? But that's life. That's a part of the process of your success. If you scared to fail, you ain't gonna make it. So, you feel what I'm saying? I was doing that, and you feel what I'm saying? It's working for me. Hopefully it worked for y'all, man. You gotta be scared. You gotta invest in yourself. Don't be scared. You gotta support yourself before anybody else supports you, you feel what I'm saying? Because don't nobody see the vision. Only you see it. But if you stay true to your vision and you really want it bad enough, it's gonna work. So, this is me just giving y'all little tips on what I do. You feel what I'm saying? But hopefully it works for y'all in the near future or in the present. What it is. But I told y'all what I do, so hopefully it works for y'all. So, I just want to thank everybody who's supporting me, and it's only up from here. And y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for the lit content I'm about to post, because at the end of the day, look, guess what, y'all? I'm getting that camera. I'm getting that camera. So you already know it's wraps. So yeah, this is me just tuning in, telling y'all that I'm thankful for everybody who supported me. Thank you for 600 subscribers, and it's only up from here, Loda Gang. And I'm doing a video when we hit a K. Roll to 1K, y'all. But at the end of the day, I'm out of here. I don't want this video to be that long. I hope y'all take this tips and y'all learn from them. And yeah, as you already know, it's your boy Kai. Man, fuck all that, man. A dyke is the same thing. We put that iron on your stupid ass, dumb.
I just been chasing them bitches. Stay with that clock, bitch, I'm with it. Little nigga play, get it. Don't show no pity.